So Sam, we are living in the COVID-19 era and everything has changed. Our lifestyles have changed. We are adapting to a new reality and slowly we're getting back to our normal life. But there's still uncertainty, there's still stress and people are wondering what's the new normal will be. So in your opinion, what can people do or what tips you have to make them calm or to be positive in these days?
Right. Yeah, I mean, we are going towards what you call this new normal. And I think that there are four ideas that I would like to share. And I use the acronym CARE. And I think what CARE stands for is collaboration. In other words, moving forward, no matter where we are in this, is a need to collaborate and work together as opposed to working in isolation. So how can I support a business? How can a business support me? And together we have to be like the second word, which is adaptable, adaptability. We've seen it. We've all had to be adaptable with teaching. My teaching at university has gone online. So I've had to be adaptable. How can people become more adaptable with the situation that we're in and that we will be progressing towards? The third one is resilience, meaning don't look at this as a short-term piece. It's a long-term piece. And resilience means like a marathon. We're going to have to go through this, again, collaborating, being adaptable. But the resilience we build is to know that it's not going to be over very quickly. And the final one is empathy. We have to have compassion. In other words, are you smiling at people? Are you calling people and interacting with them? And just this compassion piece, but it's so critical because people are going through difficult times. So collaboration, adaptability, resilience, and empathy are, I think, are four things that are going to be really critical as we move forward in this new normal.
Yeah, and I feel that whatever we learned during these last 2 months, we should take care with them to our normal life, you know, taking care of people, listening to others, showing empathy is important. And it's okay not to have a full schedule. It's okay to have some personal time to evaluate ourselves and help others whenever it's needed.
Yes.
Yeah. Again, thank you for sharing that. And again, for the audience watching or listening, if you have any other tips in terms of moving forward, what tips is working for you, please leave it in the comment section. And tune in next time for another question with Sam.